The death of a Wheaton College freshman in 2017 is now the subject of a lawsuit against the NCAA. Ethan Roser of Cincinnati was volunteering at a track and field meet on campus when he was hit by a flying 16-pound hammer. Roser was in a safety zone at the time. His parents say the NCAA failed to provide safety cages. Police say Roser was assigned to watch the hammer throw event, but was instead watching over other volunteers.